hear this.
Okay.
And then from here, if you need help, it's A button.
Okay.
Is help. So you push the A, kind of walks you through different things.
Okay.
It'll even show you parental controls, tells you how to do the saved and DVR stuff, because this is the DVR. B button is accessibility, so for closed caption and stuff like that.
Okay.
Exit always gets you back to the main menu. Yeah. D is delete. So when you have a show up and you've already watched it, you can just hit the D button and it'll delete it.
Okay.
Or if you hit the last button, there's only a couple of channels there right now, but the D will also clear the history.
Okay.
The Xfinity button, you go over to apps, that's where you can access Netflix.
Okay.
And then later this year, we'll also have Amazon Prime Video in there.
Okay.
But that all scrolls down. Pandora, iHeart, social media, XFi, my account.
Okay. And that's which button?
That's Xfinity.
Okay.
Push Xfinity and go to apps.
Okay.
There's your on-demand, Xfinity, saved, and then go to recordings, and then they'll pull up your recordings.
Okay, so to get to your DVR recordings again, you do, what's the process? You go
Xfinity,
save,
recordings.
Okay.
Yep. Or you can just recordings, hold the microphone down and say recordings.
It says recording.
And it,
see.
And it pulls up recordings.
Okay.
To record a show, just hit the red circle, highlight it in the guide. And you know, you can set a show, you can highlight a show in the guide and then hit the red circle. It'll record. You hit the fast forward button, you can go out about 2 weeks and see what's on TV.
Okay, good.
Exit. Searching is fairly easy. Just spell out the name of a movie right here on the keypad. So like I like just to look to Caddyshack, so C A D and it's gonna be at the bottom.
Okay.
It's very simple. You can even just say movie lines. I'll be back. Well, I just gotta be back.
Yeah.
Okay. I'll be back. Terminator. It's pretty cool.
Cool.
And also for sports, if you do have follow favorite teams at all, you can scroll through, and then if you select a game, you can actually scroll through it, see how they're pitching, you know, lineups, statistics on the game. And then you can also set your favorite team through setting the favorites, and then it'll ask you which team you want.
Okay.
And then I'll just push exit. That's pretty much it for the TV in the, you know, roundabout nutshell.
Sure.
TV input button does work the TV input and does work the volume, and it will turn it on and off just for the power button right here on the right-hand cut.
So, say that again.
It is programmed for your TV, so if you needed to change the input for, like, a DVD player at any point in time later down the line, TV input. Sure. But it is also programmed to the TV, so it shuts it off.
Okay.
Upper right hand
button. Okay.
So that is that.
Great.